Here he is, folks, the Hitman, Justin Jett.
He went with the more MMA style, going barefoot. Will that help him? Probably, maybe.
Fighting out of the blue corner, from Freeburg, Kentucky, Clubber Bang, Lawrence Mayhorn.
Yeah, hopefully he knows there's no kicks. Now we got Lawrence.
They can put it all together.
Look at him, they're mugging. A lot of animosity. About to start it off, round one. Round one, redneck brawl here. Justin the Hitman, Gent versus Lawrence.
Hey, you need some shoes, buddy. He needs a size pair of 10 and a half to fight.
Very difficult.
Anybody want to loan this man a pair of shoes?
Hey, there you go. Somebody threw the damn shoes in. I hope that's the right size.
Came out of the crowd. Out of the nosebleed section.
Look, Cinderella
Here
slipper.
We go.
If it works.
If it fits, he hits.
He's about to rip his thumb off. He got it.
I'm about to give him my shoes.
He got you should. It.
He's got it, man. This is great. Here we go.
Look at that. If there ever was a true love story.
He fit good.
He's in the club. Thanks, Shazat.
Probably not.
All right, here we go.
His name is the Hitman.
You can't make this stuff up.
Even if he's not one, he might know one, you know?
I can tell you, he looks like he's feeling
more
sure than...
For our next fight, round one.
Hey, there we go.
Oh, he sat that side. He's a Rod Tang chin.
Oh.
He said, I got a solid chin. Oh, okay, yep. He can get out of hand quick now. He is taunting, getting in his head.
Hey, that's what it takes.
Hey, I'm telling you, that mental warfare will get him sometimes.
That mental game has been.
He's moving. He's by. Oh,
here we go. Oh, my God.
Oh.
Oh, my
God. A lot of power in them heavy hands.
Here we go.
Oh, my God. Who's going to go down?
Hey, they are fine.
West Virginia's taking it tonight, son.
West Virginia does.
Oh, good head move.
Come on, baby. Let's see it.
Good head movement on that one. There it is again.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh man, let's go.
Come on with it, boys.
Another jab.
Watch him. Hey, good pull.
Haymaker, uppercut. There's one of them uppercuts.
What a round, folks. What a round.
That was a damn good round.
He's hyping it up. The Hitman's got the crowd hype.
I feel like he's going to come out of wide out of his shoes. In the second round.
A lot of power lifters.
Hell yeah.
That's so funny. The replay, instant replay. And he celebrates.
World class marching.
He celebrates.
Hey. Here we go, baby. Oh, he got
he's
a good
back
hook.
And forth. He's stalking his prey. Look,
hey, he's ready to eat, son. He's ready to eat, son. Here we go. Round two.
All right, guys, let's go.
And again,
come on, baby.
And again, as you can see. Oh.
Ooh.
There it is. Oh, he's running away.
Hey, I thought I would too.
You would run. Come on now, give him something back. Oh, another uppercut. Oh, he got a little
chip. Come on, baby.
Come on now.
West Virginia.
There he goes.
What a shot.
Oh,
is he getting up?
Four, five,
come on
six,
now, get up.
Seven. Hey,
I don't know. Yeah,
it's over.
Yeah.
We got a winner.
That's another
knockout.
West Virginia.
Justin.
The Hitman. Justin Jett.
West Virginia is not fucking
around. They are not fucking around.
That was my favorite fight of the night. Hands down.
That's right, dude. Hell yeah.
Let's fucking go.
Good shit.
Yes.
Man, he said he is the Hitman.
He told me last night he was going to win, and he did not let me down.
Justin Jett, red corner. Give it up for
West Virginia with another W, man. We got goose eggs across the board for Kentucky.
Come on! It's done! All right!